Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on locking the home screen layout of your Samsung phone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You can move apps on your home screen by holding down on them and then dragging them to a new location. If you would like to lock your home screen apps in their current position, then follow the next steps. Hold down on an empty space on the home screen. Tap Settings in the bottom right corner. Switch the toggle on to the right of Lock Home Screen Layout. You will no longer be able to move apps around your home screen. To switch this lock off and enable moving the apps again, just follow the same steps but switch the toggle off rather than on. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.